I feel we might as well let my potential viewers, all 40 odd something of you lovely people, that this next section is going to be quite efficient because my recording fucked up. We're doing it again. Oh my god, what have I done? All I wanted was a little fun. I don't know the rest of the words. I always do that. I should probably look them up at some point.
We're going to have to be as funny as we were last time.
We're hilarious.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Staple the arm. Don't need to check the blood supply. You know how, like, last time we played this, you got your leg cut off? Didn't you?
Did I?
No. Got his hand cut off as well.
No, I didn't. Was there not a thing about having your leg cut off?
Where am I?
Maybe I just had a bad dream.
What the hell?
I almost tell me about a dream.
Yeah, I had a fucking weird ass dream. This is going to be really weird in the context of this. I had a dream that I was Harry Potter, and then we tried to lure Lord Voldemort to this like nuclear fallout. And then...
His one weakness
is nuclear fallout. Oh shit. And we left him there, and we think he succumbed to nuclear like... radiation poisoning.
And then like a helicopter.
And then the helicopter like evac'd me out and stuff. It was kind of cool. I'm waiting for part two of that dream. I'm not sure what I ate that day. The dysfunctional family.
You're the reason it's dysfunctional.
I know, right? Of what? Hey, Grandma. Oh, I hate that noise. It's like right down your spine. Just sounds like a knife grinding on teeth, which I guess is what it is.
God damn it. I bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs.
I'm coming back for you. You think the police would notice the smell?
It's America, though.
Don't leave me here with Grandma.
These are white people. They must be good.
That's it.
They're very white people.
Yeah, I was going to say, they're very white. Right. Can I kill Grandma? She's already dead, isn't she?
She's not. Old people just look like that.
When you're in the hospital, you like, peek around, you just like, feel like I better check if they're dead or not. I apologize for my flu. And I'll give you the flu as well. 20 pet collars. That's a fucking expensive. That's an expensive ass pet collar. $20 for a pet collar.
It's just some ignorant shit.
Don't look at me, you creepy freak.
I thought you said this was going to be efficient.
It is efficient.
You're complaining about the cost of pet collars.
Well, it's efficient. Oh, handgun ammo. What? No, I don't actually have a handgun though. I had the clock from last time, but I don't have the pendulum. Also, it's probably going to be efficient / not efficient because I have to learn all the controls for keyboard and mouse.
WASD.
I got that far. And then F to pay respects on everything, apparently. Pay respects. Gumbo. BBQ. How would you want to go? If someone was going to cook you, how would you want to be cooked? I feel like a barbecue is kind of like...
Am I getting cooked alive?
No. Yeah. But then you kind of want to be... die quickly, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Skewered. It's just come out.
He died like he lived. Penetrated.
I probably shouldn't have run through that so quickly. Where is Father
Your
Jack?
Your daddy, and what does he do?
Oh, turn around. We had that problem last time. Wait, did I like... Where did we actually go last time? Because we tried to hide from him, we couldn't.
I believe we went to the garage and the rest would be spoilers. Oh no,
oh,
wait a minute.
No, we need
no, the, you gotta
get me a pair of scissors.
You gotta sort
of
out.
Oh dear. Can't peek.
You gotta sort him out.
Matt Peek.
I don't think he's seen you.
What the fuck?
I mean, you gotta sort him out. He's just an old man with a shovel.
I could take him.
This is like one of these what do they do next type films, like the old guy in Home Alone. This is what he went on to do.
What? Fucking hell, fuck me! No! Leave me alone!
I'm Howdy.
I'm Howdy!
There is a shovel in that boot.
What the fucking hell? I thought he came out earlier. I was actually not expecting to do that.
Remember, if you put your hands in front of you, you are invincible.
How do I do that again?
Shift.
It's not shift, I'm using shift to run.
What is it?
Ah!
Oh.
Leave me alone!
Find out quick!
There was a hatch key there, I need it!
Oh.
Bobblehead. Ah! That's not the button! Ow! Oh. It's gotta be one of these. I thought it'd be like left. It's not my mouse.
Right mouse button.
It's not the right mouse button either. For fuck's sake. Oh, that's gonna fucking hurt. Right, we're gonna have to...
Space! You idiot!
Aw, oh, you muppet. Fuck off. That's a good garden I did there.
Well.
Forgot to use your magic.
You see that efficiency? That's how efficient I am. Right. Let's get that fucking latch key. I think we can just run past him. I mean, he always seems to notice that we're here anyway, doesn't he? So. No! I got the key. It's fine. Oh, fuck me.
It's fine.
How do we heal?
It's
in your inventory.
Yeah, but there must be a button to do it. Q.
Was that, it was
E. Actually, no, I don't have any. That's
it was R2. Oh, yeah, you won't have any.
God, I won't have any.
H is for healing.
Oh! Hurry the fuck up.
Get in the hole.
Oh, right, okay.
To be fair, that was more efficient than the last thing. And no, you can't ride the train.
Oh. But it did give us a coin. Look at that plant.
Here's an interesting fact we found out today. Johnny Depp spent $3 million shooting Hunter S. Thompson's ashes out of a cannon.
Hunter S. Thompson.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Regardless, why would you spend $3 million firing their ashes out of a cannon?
Would you not spend $300 million to shoot Hitler's ashes out of a cannon?
I don't know. Shooting ashes out of a cannon sounds like more of a celebration.
They really stink.
Celebration?
Yeah.
You're exploding them out of the air! Get rid of them!
Wait, hang on. How do I use the item again? Q, E, R, T, A. I'm going to press... Oh, ooh, there's a button to turn around 180. Well, that could come in useful.
This is
going to
make your 360 no-scope so much easier.
Damn right. Apparently there's two buttons to bring up the map.
You know what that button's really going to be useful for? Is when this gets 5 support.
Oh, man. I want... Oh, that's control. Mmm.
Look at that clean hand.
I love it. It's so shiny and clean. Right. There's a... Whoa!
Open the box.
See, that's the beauty of keyboard and mouse. It's like, whee! Couldn't do that before. Woo!
It's just a vibrating box.
Lockpick. Pay our respects to the lockpick and save. I think it's this one. There we go. That took us like half an hour, 40 minutes. No, it's not actually ringing, is it? No. It's engaged.
God damn.
Right.
Although,
I can't get out. Oh, I locked it. What was the next step?
Oh, sure, now it rings.
You did good, Ethan.
Oh, thanks.
Who the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Shut up and dance.
You gotta get out of that house.
Shut up.
It might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
It's important. She's got like half a southern drawl and it's half retarded. Like, I feel like she doesn't
quite... I don't think retarded is an accent.
That's not quite what I meant. It's like... she doesn't quite know how to do a southern drawl. Right, where's it supposed to go next?
You couldn't find two going there.
That is...
Oh, where is it?
Put your penis in there.
That's don't... the bobblehead.
Funnily enough, I don't think putting... Hang on. Yeah, you're right. I don't have anything to... Do it with.
Oh, punch it.
God.
Mm.
Punch it, too.
Is that Crazy Bee Hug? Crazy Bee?
Crazy Bee.
I love Crazy Bee. You don't know him, but you get a feeling he's an asshole.
I mean, real life.
Right, there's nothing we can put in there. Someone didn't like that person.
Oh, you're gonna walk back around.
I like the fact
a
that
policeman will miraculously appear.
Hey.
Oh yeah.
Open up.
No.
Hey, you got help.
I like the fact that Jax is gone.
Back up.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean,
yeah.
This your property.
Uh huh.
Me? No. No.
Yes. Yeah.
All right. Now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
Yeah, I'm one of them.
I gotta get out of here. Now, calm down.
Why wouldn't you just say you're one of them?
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me!
Well, alright, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, alright?
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding? I have two decks!
This policeman is...
The worst cop in the world.
Investigating lots of missing person reports. At night, on his own. Comes across an abandoned house.
Middle of southern bumfuck.
With barbed wire.
Finds somebody trapped behind barbed wire window and goes, would you calm down? You're talking rubbish.
But,
I need to find out about these missing people.
But
do you own this place?
Enough to give them his knife and meet them in person.
He's not commenting on my amazing smartwatch, which has a really strange...
Smartwatch, that's a codex! Did you listen to nothing, Zoe?
It's apparently doing an ECG chasing at the same time.
It's really not.
Well, I'm not really sure what's going on there, to be honest.
What am I going to do with a knife?
Stab things.
You're going to break the bobblehead, and...
We'll break the bobblehead when we come back around.
Also... Nice, that's exactly
what I did. Yeah, I pressed the wrong button.
You've got to use the knife, not use the knife.
See, someone. You made it run pretty fucking quick.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Our first need is tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night. Me? What about you?
What's my job?
Yeah, what are you doing out here alone?
Answer my questions. If I could believe me if I told you.
Hey, put that door
in. Oh, shit. That's nasty. That's also a very sharp shovel. That's fucking rude. Oh.
I was gonna say, be attacking him.
Right. Let's search for shit then.
Oh.
Fuck, that fucking hurt. Look over, let's search around the room. Car key. No, stop to look at the fucking car key!
Ooh, shiny!
Look at the shiny, shiny! I wanna just find anything that's useful. I got an itchy nose! Fuck! Very well, it's fair. The whole Marguerite didn't hear that.
When you're about to
well, she
ground.
Did.
And
then
I
know. Where'd he go?
Fuck me. I'm making breakthrough in this car.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Definitely wearing
my. I'm pretty sure this is my car, by the way. I'm 97% certain this is the car that I arrived. Fuck off. Fuck off!
Oh.
No, no, no. Betty Hill theme just says, like. He fucking turned around!
Your bluff!
No! Right, get in. Get the fuck in. Put the car key in. We didn't do this last time.
Drive, drive, drive!
That's because he was right
at the which one was accelerate? This one.
I just left the right button.
Yeah. But I couldn't work out
the two buttons!
Yeah. Shut up!
Hard!
That's a lot of buttons to press, okay?
See, if you remember,
jumping metal.
If you remember last time, the problem was that he was right next to me when I got in, and he pulled me out, and then did to me what you were doing to him. So I had to keep driving and running in circles. What? Oh,
where the fuck did he go and come from? Oh, thanks. See, I'm pretty sure it is my car. Also, can you fucking not?
What is the worst driving instructor ever?
Let's finish this, you and I.
I'd rather not, to be honest. Oh shit.
Get out.
Oh, he's gonna ride me! Fucking hell.
That was fortunate.
I think he missed me.
Cleverly, I think you ducked. For the fuck's sake, Ethan, get out! Shoot him in the head!
Ah! Oh, yeah! Set him on fire!
Who knew his head was explosive?
Your flammable head.
Oh.
He's not fucking dead, is he?
Flaming zombie Jesus.
I feel like this part of the benefit of the keyboard and mouse as well. I can actually aim this time. Rather than firing half the magazine around his head and then just being like, what the fuck? Burning car. Burn down the whole house.
Burning car, bar! Is it just me? Did he get fatter when he died?
He did, didn't he?
Oof.
Put on some weight.
It was a special meal, after all.
That wasn't what I meant to do. That was a waste. I was trying to teabag him. Instead, I poured water all over myself.
Then Marguerite comes in.
Have you seen Conan Exiled? It's an early access game on Steam at the moment, but it's got proper Dom physics. You can like choose how endowed your character is, and then their balls like swing around. And you just teabag other characters.
Is that the main objective?
That was the main objective that Alan Turing had in mind when he invented computing devices.
Damn straight! That's the sort of thing Alan Turing probably would have in mind. Considering his...
Too soon.
Sorry. And they pardoned all those gay people, though. Finally. Eventually.
Yeah, thanks for winning the war for us.
That's kind of gross. I kind of want to shine a torch in it.
No!
No, not the ladder! Right. Is there anything up here? Shotgun shells.
Put it in your pistol.
Who knows? Woo! Woo! Oh, cheeky.
It's too spooky for someone.
Too spooky. For Ross.
Hello.
Ross go toss cobble. Ox statuette. What's the difference between a statue and a statuette?
Statuette is a baby statue.
Baby statue.
Like a cigarette's a baby cigar.
Right, let's drop down. Where are we going now? Now we have to go to the main house, don't we?
Gotta put your statuette where it counts.
And we need to stab that little...
Boobly head.
Yeah, the bubble head thing.
We... The fuck are you, little bobblehead? Surprise, motherfucker! Put the thing in the door. It's a really complex locking mechanism. Cannot actually be useful for anything at all. See, that fan is really annoying because it creates a shadow on the wall and that's going to spook me at some point randomly, isn't it? Jump at the shadow.
Turn it off.
I can't. It won't let me.
Did you read the note?
It said...
Shoot me! Shoot me!
Look who found their courage.
Yeah.
Let's go toss cobbles back. I got a phone call as well.
That's your father?
That's your father!
You didn't have to leave the room for it, though.
He's dead now.
You
should
not be able to
pull
this off.
What?
Pull what off?
My daddy?
I will. I will. You better be.
So her advice is get out of the house.
Does she like just...
Good plan.
Does she phone individual phones or does she just phone all the phones and I just pick up one of them?
Well, you'll never know because you'll never be in more than one place at once.
Oh shit, it's like if a tree falls and no one's there to hear it, it doesn't make a sound. Except it's if a phone... Phone's a phone. I'm not there.
Does a phone phone?
What does that say? Over 20 missing in 2 years. This is Helen Midkiff. Call a student from North Carolina. You travel in Louisiana. I don't know if that's an accent even close to what it is, but I just assume it's something similar. Tourists and vagrants. Vagabonds. Ne'er-do-wells. At least 20 people have thought to go missing. Police suspect foul play.
Told you it was the chickens.
It is the year of the rooster.
Yeah, did you hear about that?
What, the Chinese New Year?
Yeah, the year of the cock is going to go on for 4 years, Brent. It's been extended.
It's a lot of cock.
Well, at least you're safe now.
I'll just live here now. This is my home. Right, okay. Take that back. Also, I should probably combine some shit. Yeah, we're gonna need that, aren't we? Oh, I probably can't combine anymore. Right. To get out of this godforbidden place, you need to... Godforsaken, so I never say, Jesus Christ. I'm ill! I've got the flu! I still don't think I should have been in teaching today. In a GP practice, seeing patients when I've got, like, Super 8s. Pretty sure all the patients came in with, like, totally innocent problems and have left with Super 8s. My Super
8s. You're not supposed to...
Fuck me.
You're not supposed to have sex with me.
Not always under my control. I can't stab the granny. See, I'm pretty sure she's gonna be like, don't smile at me, you little fucking creep. Like, she's gonna be the worst boss. You know it. Maybe his daddy's hobby.
Maybe your daddy's hobby.
He likes fondling balls, apparently. So apparently I can damage the walls with my knife, but not this picture here. Oh, I can't.
It's because it's priceless.
Okay, right. What are we doing? Searching for items in the bin. Yep, I always keep my gunpowder in the bin. Should I take a look at the book? Dog's head. We've got one dog head. That sound freaked me out. It's just the sound of trains nearby your flat. That was a... Reports say a storm's coming. Time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof.
Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. A huge ship that washed up in the bayou. Bayou, I guess, if you know how to pronounce that. I don't know, we don't have very many here in Scotland, do we? Better report at the parish, he'll know what to do with a massive ship.
Bayou. I'm going Bayou.
Bayou.
What's in the bin?
Oh, where did it go? Oh, a tape that just says Mia. Hello.
Roscoe spooked again.
Roscoe spooked. But oh no, Roscoe tossed again. I can do this. There surely is an achievement for this. What the fuck? That's not supposed to happen. Let's try again. Ready? No, not, don't okay Google. I can't fucking reach now. That wasn't what I was intending to hit, but... Okay, apparently we're not going to be
pulled.
Bayou.
Bayou.
Well, Google has answered that question. It's a bayou.
Bayou.
Shut the fuck up. Bayou. Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. No. No, an antique coin. Oh, bubble head. He's dead. What games did this family play?
Bayou.
That's not a game. See, I'm just waiting for you to press that button again. Just gonna randomly say Bayou. It's Bayou.
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 Bayou. Hello, you.
Time to
Bayou.
Play. Let's play the Mia tape. Mia's sex tape. Ethan, please watch this.
I think the quality of Mia's sex tape would be very, very much dependent on what mood she was in at the time.
Considering she can now change between normal Mia and
Bayou.
Crazy Mia. The Bayou Mia. Well, I think it fucking was. Creepy old mom. Mommy. Run, Mia, run! We're not going to let her catch you again. Oh, she's following us. The creepy baby dolls hanging around. Where the fuck did we go? Nope, that door closed itself.
Pointed directly.
What the fuck?
Bayou.
I took a picture of
it. Did we see that little girl before? Did we see the little girl before?
Yes. She's staring right at you.
Oh. Nope. See, you left. Went very quick.
Fuck me. ASN.
What the fuck is going on? Oh shit.
Fuck me! Snow.
Well, that's gonna be really random. So we have a recording of Craig's girlfriend just saying, fuck me.
She was playing Brookhaven Project, or well, she was trying to play Brookhaven Project.
Well, that's what
Project
you think she was
life.
Playing.
Don't worry, we'll definitely get her on one of these videos.
I was going to say, I'm pretty sure if I included that in this video, she might just end my life.
Bayou
Snoo Snoo. Bayou Snoo Snoo. No, Snoo Snoo in the bayou. What the fuck?
Oh, sorry, you recorded the video, Robin.
Nope. What the fuck is going on there?
I'm sorry. You're gonna have to play this. You're gonna have to add this video at the end of. At the end of Scary Game Club. Because. Because it.
I'm worried.
Hang on. I will show you. It.
Well, that's definitely takes away from the tension.
There will be context at the end of the video.
No, I'm actually impressed. That was
okay.
Impressive. I was just like, that's
back to the matter.
I don't want to spoil. That's almost like a worse spoiler than if I said someone here. I will add, yeah, I'm going to add that to the end of the video. Where the fuck did you find that?
It
was there.
A doctor friend of mine sent it to me.
But for now, we have to deal with mommy over here. Can she fuck off already? Can't hide here forever. Okay. I haven't seen any of her babies around, so I don't know what she's referring to.
You're her baby.
Just stomping around.
She's gonna chop off your arm and feed it to yourself.
We open our home. Not a lot, apparently. Right. Let's solve the spider puzzle. Solved.
Your record time.
Damn straight. I am the record spider. Man. Spider-Man? I don't know.
Bayou.
No.
Bayou Ross.
Bayou. Ross is scared again, he's had to leave. Mm-hmm. Don't think Elizabeth's gonna join us for Scary Game Club.
Oh, with that attitude.
She wouldn't even watch the first episode of Stranger Things with me. It's not that scary. How fucking thin is Mia? How the hell do you get through this?
You know from personal experience how thin she is.
Cheeky. Okay, we know how to pronounce it now, Mr. Google.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
Her fucking gift.
Tiki.
Not just any gift. Fucking gift.
The best gift. The
dildo. Oh. You gonna fucking move? I can, but I don't think it's the right sort of love. Well, there is. I mean, it wouldn't be a very good passageway if there wasn't a way out.
Or is she baiting you?
Also, how many fucking lawnmowers does this family need? And why are they under the house?
You don't know how big the lawn is.
That's a good point, actually. Looks like it's a part of something. Well, no shit, Sherlock.
I'm not the flat.
That's a nice photograph. Oh, dear.
Bayou.
Bayou, oh?
Where do you think you're going?
I'm not going anywhere. She threw the video camera down, and somehow the video made its way into the recreation room.
It's almost as if Marguerite put it there because she wanted you to find it.
Reckon that's the case.
Bayou.
Oh, Bayou. What do they do to me at Bayou? Oh dear. My sleep rate is getting worse. No. What the fuck?
It's called a blender.
I know, I just kind of want a smoothie now. Right, what's this way? What's down there?
That's your new home.
Oh, that's mom. Right.
hope she can't hear me up there smashing boxes.
Though you can smash that crepe and you can't smash through that wood on your right to escape.
Apparently not. Lockpick. Might as well find it wasn't here. Shotgun shells.
For my shotgun that
I don't have. Great. What's in here? Chem fluid. Can I craft it? I feel like we end up using a lot of inventory space. I can craft.
We'll get to.
Do I need more ammo? Oh shit, I did not mean to craft that many.
Oh, ammo.
Oh man, I fucked that up pretty good.
You'll need it.
I hope we don't need it.
You'll need it.
I hope I can find some health soon then. What are we looking for? Nothing in there. Handgun ammo, which I just made way too much of. Toilet coin.
You know, you always keep spare handgun ammo in the bathroom.
Where do you keep your handgun ammo? I love toilet coins. This bath is fucking disgusting.
Jump in.
Maybe I can. Oh no, I just drained it.
Drain the swamp.
Drain the swamp! A wooden statuette? I love baby statues. It's a disgusting mess, God knows what. Take that door. Oh shit! Oh shit! Did we get here last time? Actually, I'm not sure.
Yes.
Oh, look at his brain growing. That's juicy!
They didn't put you in the tunnel.
Run!
Close the door, no problem anymore. Outside, outside.
Bye!
Oh, yes.
He can't get through.
Gosh.
Fuck!
Oh yeah, remember when he broke through that wall?
I don't know why, I assumed he couldn't get through doors. Which no word means you're fucked! Where are we going? Just lock myself in this room so you can't get me.
Wait, switch places with a coat rack, you might not notice.
Is he still coming for me?
Oh, I think he tuckered himself out.
Did we lose him? Apparently so. I swear I heard his footsteps.
You're going crazy.
No, I'm not going crazy.
I didn't say anything.
Rotate.
Cuckoo!
Hang on, how do I...
Cuckoo!
See, this is actually easier to rotate when you've got a couple of joysticks. Let's try that.
Cuckoo!
I think it's just shadow activated. I don't think it needs the... Jack's like, what the fuck is wrong with Ethan? Well, presumably, Jack does. Spider web. Does whatever a spider web can. What the fuck? This place is nasty. Oh, okay. Shotgun shells.
Take the shot.
Die, dear. Herbs. Hanging out. Whoa.
What'd you do?
I don't know. Chem fluid. No lasagna. This is actually the cleanest fridge we've seen so far. A lot of beer.
In your fridge.
Very probably. Bobblehead. My little bobblehead, how did we get in there? Got two heads.
How insensitive.
Crow door. You're
pushing the crow.
Crow door! Hold the crow door! Psychostimulants. To find items. I guess that's actually kind of useful. Don't need to use them right now though. Save them for like, stuck. And we don't know where to go next. Oh, is this a safe room? Or is it just a room? It's just a room.
It's just a room.
What the fuck is that?
It's a mop.
See, I don't think it is.
It was a mop.
It was a mop. And we don't have any lockpicks for that. Antique coin. I love antique coins. Anything over here? Oh, hang on, there's something in there. Oh, I don't have enough space.
Bin something.
Whee! What's in here? A lockpick?
Mmm, yeah.
Those aren't lockpicks. Those are maggots. Also, I'm pretty sure they would have turned into flies by now. I mean, tackle boxes, when they're full of maggots, they don't last very long unless you keep them in the fridge.
Must be fresh tackles in there.
Like the shadow of me holding a knife.
Is it? Or are you just giving that blackboard, the whiteboard, the thumbs up? The thumbs up.
Hello!
The finger.
Right, what does this say? F. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good. We'll just get rid of her. Three college girls, they're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. This is fucking weird. Whee! What's in the back? Not sure what that is. I have 60 ammo. Okay, this is nasty and rancid. And that's a monster.
What are you doing?
Whoa!
In my swamp.
Fuck!
Nice headshot.
Thanks. It's a good thing I got 60 ammo. 60 ammo. Means I love you, Mexican.
Really?
I don't know. Te amo? Or is that?
Are you sure this isn't how you say I love you, Mexican?
Bye.
Bye you.
Look at that. Ripped.
Yeah.
Look at them biceps.
Look at that bicep. All that riding made me strong. Scorpion door. Dun dun dun. Creepy ass hallway. Dun 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 dun.
I like this room.
A safe room. What's in the cupboard? More handgun ammo. What's in the drawer? Nothing, cause I need a lockpick. What's in this drawer? Bastards are looking for me. Find the relief shit like dogs' heads. It's the key out of here.
So finally get out of this dead end town, make a living for ourselves.
I'm right. Right, we don't need this. Oh, hello. Are you joining the Scary Game Club, Scott?
Probably not.
Probably not.
Bayou.
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 There is context. But you'd have to watch the video to find out.
What? I'd need to play to find out?
No, if you watch the video on YouTube, you'll understand.
Oh, I might.
Just go to youtube.com/surgeonrespawn.
Yeah, and I'm right. Subscribe if you like the video.
I'll get right on that. Dummy like a Hellcat.